Hello all, hope all are healthy and safe during this pandemic. I guess many of you have become more health conscious and have started with your physical workouts too, including yoga, and that also on online classes or just by watching videos. Be careful. Improper postures without guidance may cause injuries. Let's dive into the most common yoga injuries and how we can prevent them. To get the lowdown on common yoga injuries and specific tips for addressing them, let us speak with our yoga instructor, Mr. Rakesh from Rock Yoga Academy.
Namaste. Proper alignment in yoga poses is key, but it is not the only factor in a safe yoga practice. To be blissed out instead of stressed out, follow the basic guidelines.
Warm up.
Warming up is an important part of any physical activity. Basic stretches like neck rolls, shoulder rolls, and gentle twists help you prepare your body for more challenging poses later on in the sequence.
Ease in.
Don't expect to do headstand or even get your heels to the floor in downward facing dog the first time you hit the mat. Instead, opt for beginner friendly or all level classes that will develop the foundation for more advanced moves.
Communicate.
Get to know the teacher and be sure to share any pre-existing issues that might require modification in certain poses. At the end of class, mention things like slipped disc, fractures, tears, or joint issues or back pain.
Come out of posture slowly.
This is particularly important if you have been holding a certain pose for several minutes. A good general rule is to move out of a pose as gradually as you moved into it.
Use props and modifications.
Props and modifications allow your body to get a feel for a pose and gradually work out up to its full variation without injury.
Never lock your joints.
Hyperextension, that is locking, is a surefire way to wear out joints and cause injury down the road. Focus on engaging the muscles around the joints to gain stability.
Stay for Savasana.
Savasana allows your nervous system to slow down and bring closure to the practice. Even just 2 to 3 minutes can have a great effect.
Listen to your body.
Above all, listen to your body. At all stages of yoga practice, stay mindful. In our yoga practice, we are building a relationship with our bodies the same way we build them with other people by listening.
Have a proper guidance when you start doing yoga. Stay tuned for the next video to watch.
Stay tuned for the next video to watch what to do when injured at a particular part and how to get relief while doing yoga.